You feeling lucky? After the close, First Solar announces a very interesting deal with Apple that I think is going to send that stock higher. I like Sirius. I like the numbers. It's really a play on autos. People should just own the stock, okay? Stop fretting, just owning. Hasbro is a buy. And Mattel is a, well, you know what? Mattel turned it out to be out of ammo. No, don't worry about it. AT&T's got has good numbers and you're fine. It's look, it's a utility, but it's better than people think. How about we go for like a premium retailer that's come down? That's not, you know, that's kind of stalled here, like a Macy's. How about a Costco has paid that special dividend? We want to go quality. We want to up our game. I still prefer Celgene, which is not in that category, and therefore lays price competition. And I like the Regeneron quarter because I like the cholesterol jug down the pike. Baxter needs to split up. I suggested how to do that and get rich carefully. They better start listening to me. That's one dog stock. It made me want to sell GoPro, which is what people are doing. Tina Parrell come back from the dead? Hey, you know what? That's something to cheer about. I've come around to thinking that United Health and Cigna are the ways to go. And I also like Humana. Coca-Cola simply isn't doing as poorly as it was. Now, I thought the release should have said something at the top like, new Coke, we're not as bad as we used to be. America is an island separate from the rest of the world. You got what we got today, a rational, coherent day.